Jess Altieri, the CEO of the Wine Channel TV Network. Cheers, let's go get our sip and chop on. Now we're talking about our fantastic, some whiskey and burgers. I've worked up quite an appetite right now at the Westfield Old Orchard Sip and Chop event, and I'm joined by the one and only, I'm pretty lucky here, Epic Burger founder, David Friedman. Great to see you, David. Yeah, how are you liking the event?
It's awesome. Beautiful. Love it.
I know. I like it too. And so I asked you, though, to come up with a different fun pairing. I know we always think of wine with burgers, but I thought, why not try out this Valentine Woodward whiskey from Detroit? It has some nice notes in there. It's like molasses, a little bit of brown sugar, some rye, some cinnamon. I thought it could be funky with the burger.
Right, right. I think it can work. What I wanted to do was really kind of mix the bacon to play off of the bourbon and the maple cask that it's aged in.
Yeah.
We've got aged cheddar cheese. We've got all natural organic beef on locally baked bread. Fresh cut fries is what we do every day.
Sounds like a perfect pairing to me.
Yeah.
And I want to know, though, what else do you guys got coming up? Everybody loves Epic Burger here at the store, at the mall, I should say. I see you guys everywhere in my home in Streeterville, downtown in Chicago. Everyone's always carrying their bags.
Right.
Any kind of funky new concept burgers on the horizon?
You know, I don't know about funky and new, but we are trying a what we're calling our Epic Market Salad. So it's the first time we've really kind of gotten into salads and entree salads. So it's got all natural chicken and portobello mushrooms. It's a great meal. It's awesome value. And then I think something for the fall we might do, again, something with bacon, cheese, maybe some barbecue sauce. Seems to be a pretty good combo. I think people will go for it.
Sounds like my kind of pairing. And I got to know, this is your buddy over here. What do you think?
Phil.
What do you think about this Valentine whiskey, Woodward whiskey, paired up with the burger? Do you dig it?
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I've known David for quite a few years, and from his restaurants, he's always been a trendsetter. Back in the day, he had elbow room, rotisserie chicken. He's had it all going. So every time he has something or we come around, you know, he never ceases to amaze us.
You have great friends. Do you pay him to say
that?
I like that.
Check in the mail.
Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much. I appreciate it.
Thanks. And
thank you. Now I'm going to let you go back to sipping with all those lovely ladies out there. Cheers.